अनंत पुण्यमयी अनंत गुणमयी बुद्ध की निर्वाण दत्त धर्म दत्त बुद्धि दत्त शेष पर जगे प्रतिक्षण हृदय में जगे प्रतिक्षण अंग अंग जगे प्रतिक्षण अनंत पुण्यमयी अनंत गुणमयी धर्म की निर्वाण दत्त ज्ञान दत्त बुद्धि दत्त शेष पर जगे प्रतिक्षण हृदय में जगे प्रतिक्षण अंग अंग जगे प्रतिक्षण अनंत पुण्यमयी अनंत गुणमयी संघ की निर्वाण दत्त धर्म दत्त बुद्धि दत्त शेष पर जगे प्रतिक्षण हृदय में जगे प्रतिक्षण अंग अंग जगे प्रतिक्षण If you find your mind is agitated, then better work for some time with Anapana meditation. And then start working Vipassana. Otherwise, start Vipassana now itself. Moving your attention from head to feet, from feet to head, encountering all the different sensations on the body. And understanding their nature, the characteristic of arising, passing, arising, passing, anicca, 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 maintain perfect equanimity, perfect balance of your mind. However pleasant a sensation may be, see that you don't generate a new sankhara of craving, clinging. However unpleasant a sensation may be, see that you don't generate a new sankhara of aversion, hatred. Always maintain equanimity with the understanding of the law of impermanence, anicca, anicca, anicca. Shall practice metta bhavana for a few minutes. If you so desire, you may relax yourself, you may change your posture, and then we practice metta bhavana. mangalam. Sukhi ho, sukhi ho, sukhi ho.